Welcome to the parking elevators at the LDS Church office building. We're going to listen to the murder. Let's go to 3L. Otis modernized by Otis. Judging by that door sill, that's an older Otis door sill. So you can tell these are old. These are traction, it feels like. Let's go back up to M. Check out the high-rise ones, but the observation deck wasn't open.
Hopefully later on.
We're probably not going to be here during then.
You're visiting?
Yes.
Okay. Well, darn.
Yeah.
if we ever come back, though, it's a place we can go.
There you go. Yeah. Well, good luck with your
Thank you. Have a nice day.
These might have the same cabs as the office elevators. That's nice that these are traction links and not just hydraulics. That's an older Otis door sill. So these are originally Otis, and Otis modernized them. Going up to somewhere. Someone called it or we're parking.
Going down.
Before you go into
it's not going to.
Basements, but second lower level, that's kind of odd. Usually it's like basement one or basement two or parking one. Because these are I think these are parking floors down here. Here, maybe those are in the historic building nearby. Going down?
Going down.
How far are you going to?
He likes elevators.
He's riding up and down.
Yeah.
That's cool. There's some fun ones in this building.
We would have rode the high-rise ones if the observation deck was open.
Yeah, it's closed, isn't it? Yeah, that's too bad. Have fun.
You too. Have a good day.
Thank you. Thanks. Going up.
I think these are brass fixtures. Probably are.
Going down.
Where are you going to? 3L?
My son likes elevators, so he's checking it out.
back up to them.
Elevator number 15.
Let's see if the cost of marbles are on. Otis interlock. Vintage access key switch that looks original. Alright, we can get out now. And a lantern. I don't know if we'll be able to show what it looks like very well. We have fire service over here. Let's see. Can't look back farther. Pretty cool. Anyway, that's it.